I was thinking about, you know, when you're having a baby, the due date is one of the things, obviously, the first thing that you know. But the second thing that has become a really big deal is the gender reveal.
Right.
And there were some people near the New Hampshire-Massachusetts border that thought there was an earthquake last week that was actually a massive explosion at a gender reveal party. It was an explosion. Now, they had... up in upstate New York, an expectant father was actually killed.
Yeah, it's horrible.
That was horrible. Nobody was hurt, but it was a New Hampshire quarry near Kingston, and it shook homes up to 20 miles away. One homeowner told authorities that their foundation cracked. Okay? 80 pounds of tannerite were detonated just to make sure everybody could see blue chalk.
I don't get it.
It's like, a boy.
I just don't get any of it. Like I don't understand. But it has become a thing, and it's a thing that has now become big business.
Are you looking to throw a gender reveal party that's so surprising it's explosive? Get everything you need from the Gender Reveal Military Surplus Outlet. Add a bang to make all your guests tremble with an M1 Abrams tank that will leave your house in a baby blue rubble or ashes so pink they look like blood. Try our colored tear gas. The whole party will be crying no matter what the gender is.
What was the gender? I didn't see it. I can't see anything.
Don't forget our musket. It's a 50-50 chance it's a boy or girl. It's a 50-50 chance the musket will misfire. You can't spell infantry weapons without infant, so it's more than acceptable to use our flamethrower to melt away the icing on the cake, concealing your baby's sex. So for bayonets and bassinets, get everything you need and more at the Gender Reveal Military Surplus Outlet.
Keep merchandise away from children, especially babies.
You can't spell infantry without infant.